says the ban is indefinite, but will be constantly monitoring its progress. It also says that while it has no plans at the moment to extend it to other services, it's constantly reviewing customer feedback. But for now, passengers on affected services will have to wait just a little longer to have their first drink of the weekend. Nicole Gernan, Virgin Media News. Drugs were